the National Board of Assistance and Social Provision, the most important assistance organization of the state, was under the direction of Doña Hope de Somoza, who, aware of the great responsibility she had regarding the tragedy that had involved the country with pain and death, immediately began to coordinate programs in the assistance centers of the Republic, bringing hope and optimism to the wounded.